Sutra number 2.20 Draṣṭā dṛśimātraḥ śuddho’pi pratyayānupaśyaḥ. The seer is the absolute knower. All the pure modifications of the citta are witnessed by the seer. Draṣṭā means the seer. Dṛśimātraḥ means power of seeing. Śuddho means pure. Api means even though. Pratyaya means cognition. And anupaśyaḥ means appearing to see. So, Draṣṭā dṛśimātraḥ śuddho’pi pratyayānupaśyaḥ. The practical application of the sutra can be, sometimes just by being present at a place, you become a witness, isn't it? Even if you are not a participant, this is a tricky situation because you are judged by it. And also you may be asked to make a decision based on it. Knowing the difference between being a witness and being a participant goes a long way in maintaining equilibrium of a mind. Be a witness to your thoughts. Don't participate in it.